The smile as she walks in the room, the vaulting into frowns, am I too quick to assume the love is no longer in bloom? The tantrums and the tears play a very different tune to what they did before. The head's red roar and the ending doesn't sound the happiest around. When you sobbed before, it felt much more like the product of a squabble. Now there's reason for it to be something more, and there would be. Oh, it's uncertain whether the curtain has shut for good. She said, see if it's still raining, I'm not dressed for it. And if you loved me, well, I interrupted, received a scowl and stare, but still decided to stop her there. Would it be outrageous to say we're either shouting or we're shagging, Dr. Tempest, you were spades. At least that's how it felt yesterday. The eyes are getting heavier, and whether you're asleep or awake is a mystery. Would a kiss be too much to ask when you fit me? Like Sunday's frozen pitch fits the thermos flask. It's a pity. It just hit me, we can't go back to the chest touching on the back. I wish you would have smiled in the bakery, or sat on a tatty settee. At some mutual friends gathering, and the more you keep on looking, the more it's hard to take. Love, we're in stalemate. So never meet is surely where we're bound. There's one in every town, just there to grind you down. I wish I would have seen you in the post office. Well, maybe I did and I missed it. Too busy with the mind on clever lines. Why not the rounders pitch or the canteen? You're slack in love, where have you been? Just had to go and wait until tonight to give me the invite. Don't worry, it's alright. I would have seen you down in the arcade, sipping on a lemonade, in the paper cup and chewing on the straw. And I wish I'd seen you in the bakery. But if I'd seen you in the bakery, you probably wouldn't have seen me. Foreign place, the saving grace was the feeling that it was her heart that he was stealing. Oh, he was ready to impress on the fierce excitement. The eyes are bright, he couldn't wait to get away. And I bet that Juliet was just the icing on the cake. Make no mistake, no. And even if somehow they could have shown you the place you wanted, well, I'm sure you could have made it that bit better on your own. And I bet she told a million people that she'd stay in touch, but all the little promises, they don't mean much when there's memories to be made. And I hope you're holding hands by New Year's Eve. They made it far too easy to believe that true romance can't be achieved these days. And even if somehow they could have shown you the place you wanted, well, I'm sure you could have made it that bit better on your own. You're the only ones who know. Up rose a riot van, sparks excitement in the boys, but the policemen look annoyed. Perhaps these are ones they should avoid. I got a chase last night from men with truncheons dressed in hats. I didn't do that much wrong, still ran away though for a laugh, just for a laugh. And please just stop talking, cause they won't find us if you do. Oh, those silly boys in blue. Well, they won't catch me and you. Have you been drinking, son? You don't look old enough to me. I'm sorry, officer, is there a certain age you're supposed to be? Cause nobody told me. And up rolls the riot van, and these lads just wind the coppers up. They ask why they don't catch proper crooks. They get their address and their names took, but they couldn't care less. Coppers kicked him in, and there was no way he could win. Just had to take it on the chin. Topless models doing semaphore wave their flags as she walks by and get ignored. Illuminations on a rainy day, when she walks the footsteps sing a reckless serenade. I've been trying to figure out exactly what it is I need. Called up to listen to the voice of reason, and God is answering the machine. The type of kisses where teeth collide, when she laughs, the heavens hum, a stone-gone lullaby. Those twinkling vixens with the shining spiral eyes, their hypnosis goes unnoticed when she's walking by. I've been trying to figure out exactly what it is I need. Called up to listen to the voice of reason, and got the answer in the machine. I left my message, but did he forget back to me? Now I'm stuck still wondering how it's meant to be, singing a reckless serenade, reckless serenade, reckless serenade, reckless serenade. The mirror's image tells me it's home time, but I'm not finished, 'cause you're not by my side. And as I arrived, I thought I saw you leaving, carrying your shoes. Decided that once again I was just dreaming of bumping into you. Now it's 3 in the morning and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls and to my message you replied. Why'd you only call me when you're high? High. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Somewhere darker, talking the same shite. I need a partner, well are you out tonight? It's harder and harder to get you to listen, more I get through the gears. Incapable of making all right decisions and having bad ideas. Now it's 3 in the morning and I'm trying to change your mind. Left you multiple missed calls and to my message you replied. Why'd you only call me when you're high? High. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Yeah. And I can't see you here, wonder where am I? It sort of feels like I'm running out of time. I haven't found what I was hoping to find. You said you gotta be up in the morning, gonna have an early night, and you're starting to bomb me, baby. Why'd you only call me when you're high? Why'd you only call me when you're high? Why'd you only ever phone me when you're high? Why'd you only ever phone me when you're high? Why'd you only ever phone me when you're high? Why'd you only ever phone me when you're to hide than I thought. Maybe I
be your lucky mutant, and I'll never run out. Let me be the portable heater that you'll get cold without. I wanna be a setting lotion, hold your hair in deep devotion, at least as deep as the Pacific Ocean. I wanna be yours. Feel younger than you thought you would by now, or oh, darling, have you started feeling old yet? Don't worry, I'm sure that you're still breaking hearts with the efficiency that only youth can harness. And do you still think love is a laser quest, or do you take it all too seriously? I've tried to ask you this in some daydreams that I've had, but you're always busy being make-believe. And do you look into the mirror to remind yourself you're there, or has somebody's goodnight kisses got that covered? When I'm not being honest, I pretend that you were just some lover. Now I can't think of there without thinking of you. I doubt that it comes as a surprise, but I can't think of anything to dream about. I can't find anywhere to hide. And when I'm hanging on by the rings around my eyes, and I convince myself I need another, and for a minute it gets easier to pretend that you were just some lover. Slippers and rocking chair, singing dreadful songs about summer. Well, I have found a better method of pretending you were just some lover. Well, I have found a better method of pretending you were just some lover. Fishnets, now you only get it in your nightdress. Discarded all the naughty nights for niceness. Landed in a very common crisis. Everything's in order in a black hole. Nothing seems as pretty as the past though. That Bloody Mary's like an Air Tabasco. Remember when you used to be a rascal? Oh, the boys are slack. The best you ever had, the best you ever had is just a memory. And those dreams, when as daft as they seem, as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them up. Flicking through a little book of sex tips, remember when the boys were all electric, and now when she told she's gonna get it, I'm guessing that she'd rather just forget it. Clinging to not getting sentimental, says she wasn't going but she went still. Likes a gentleman not to be gentle, is it a mechadob or all a betting pencil? Oh, the boys are slag, the best you ever had,
The best you ever had is just a memory and those dreams. When as daft as they seem, as daft as they seem, my love, when you dream them up, oh, flow. Where did you go? Where did you go? Where did you go? You took a left off last laugh lane. Just sounding it out, but you're not coming back again. Falling about, you took a left off last laugh lane. You were just sounding it out, but you're not coming back.
I etched the face of a stopwatch on the back of a raindrop and did a swap for the sand in an hourglass. I heard an unhappy ending, it sort of sounds like you leaving. I heard the pile driver waltz, it woke me up this morning. For breakfast at the Heartbreak Hotel, he sat in the back booth by the pamphlets and the literature on how to lose. Your waitress was miserable, and so was your food. If you're gonna try and walk on water, make sure you wear your comfortable shoes. Mystery's flashing amber, go green when you answer, but the red on the rest of the questionnaire never changes. I heard the news that you're planning to shoot me out of a cannon. I heard the pile driver waltz, it woke me up this morning. You look like you've been for breakfast at the Heartbreak Hotel, and sat in the back booth by the pamphlets and the literature on how to lose. Your waitress was miserable, and so was your food. If you're gonna try and walk on water, make sure you wear your comfortable shoes. Oh, pile driver. Pile driver.
Now then, Marty Bum, I've seen your frown, and it's like looking down the barrel of a gun, and it goes off. And how come all these words? Oh, well, there's a very pleasant side to you, a side I much prefer. It's one that laughs and jokes around. Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's really hard to remember that on a day like today when you're argumentative and you've got the face on. Well, now that Marty Bum, oh, I'm in trouble again, aren't I? I thought as much, 'cause you turned over there, pulling that silent disappointment face, the one that I can't bear. Well, can't we laugh and joke around? Remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's really hard to remember that on a day like today when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on. And yeah, I'm sorry I was late, but I missed the train and then the traffic was a state. And I can't be asked to carry on in this debate that reoccurs. Oh, when you say I don't care, but of course I do, yeah, I clearly do. So laugh and joke around, remember cuddles in the kitchen, yeah, to get things off the ground. And it was up, up and away. Oh, but it's really hard to remember that on a day like today when you're all argumentative and you've got the face on. There's always somebody taller with more of a wit, and he's equipped to enthrall her, and her friends think he's fit, and you just can't measure up, no. You don't have a prayer, wishing that you'd made the most of her when she was there. They've got engaged, there's no intention of a wedding. He's pinched your bird and he'd probably kick your head in. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, oh, you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go. Yeah, but it's clear you were though. Now you don't know what she's up to. You can only assume if she's not on front of the shops, then they've gone to his room. Bet she's gone round in her school stuff. Bet that's what he likes. I know you thought she were different and you thought she were nice, but she's not nice. She's pretty fucking far from nice. She's looking at you funny, rarely looking at you twice. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, oh, you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go. Yeah, but it's clear you were though. She has been doing, never did it for me. Picks her up at the school gate at 20 past three. She's been with all of the boys but never went very far, and she wagged English and science just to go in his car. They got engaged, there's no intention of a wedding. He's pinched me bird and he'd probably kick my head in home. Now the girls have grown, yeah, but I'm sure that they still carry on in similar ways. Bigger boys and stolen sweethearts, oh, you're better off without her anyway. You said you wasn't sad to see her go, but I was only pretending, you know. Yeah, I'm only pretending, you know. Yeah, I'm only pretending, you know. Yeah, I'm only pretending, you know. Mad sounds in your ears,
make you feel alright. They bring you back to life. Mad sounds in your ears, they make you get up and dance, they make you get up. Yeah, they make you get up. Love buckles under the strain of those wild nights. Run, but you cannot hide. Mad sounds in your ears, they make you get up and dance, they make you get up all night long. They reappear, make you get up and dance. Yeah, they make you get up. Suppose you gotta do what you gotta do. We just weren't feeling how we wanted to. You sit and try sometimes, but you just can't figure out what went wrong. Then out of nowhere, somebody comes and hits you with an ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh, ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh la la la, ooh. You got those mad sounds in your ears that make you get up and dance. Mad sounds in your ears that make you get up and dance. Or don't it make you get up? Lady, where's your love gone? I was looking but can't find it anywhere. They always offer when there's loads of love around. When you're short of some, it's nowhere to be found. Well, I know your game. You told him yesterday, no chance, you'll get nothing from me. But now she's there, you're there, and everybody's there. And he's in turmoil, as puzzled as can be, just like me. So let's go down, down, low down, where I know I should not go. Oh, and she thinks she's the one, but she's just one in 24. And just 'cause everybody's doing it, what does that mean that I can too? Lady, where's your love gone? It was the antiseptic to the soul. Told you by the hand, must he first be in demand? How he longs for you to long for him once more, just once more. So let's go down, down, low down, where I know I should not go. Oh, and she, I think she's the one, but she's just one in 24. And just 'cause everybody's doing it, well, does that mean that I can too? Eyes went down and cut you up, but there's nothing like a dirty look from the
the one you won or the one you lost. An ache in your soul is everybody's goal to get what they can't have. That's why you're after her, and that's why she's after him, but saying it won't change a thing. Oh no, I know, realizing it won't change a thing.
Your love is like a studded leather headlock. You kiss it could put creases in the rain. You're rarer than a can of dandelion burdock, and those other girls are just post-mix lemonade. Suck it and see you never know. Sit next to me before I go. Jigsaw women with horror movie shoes. Be cruel to me, 'cause I am a fool for you. I poured my aching heart into a pop song. I couldn't get the hang of poetry. That's not a skirt girl, that's a sawn-off shotgun. And I can only hope you've got it aimed at me. Suck it and see you never know. And sit next to me before I go. Jigsaw women with horror movie shoes. Be cruel to me, 'cause I am a fool for. Once upon a Shangri-La, how I often wonder where you are. You have got that face that just says, baby, I was made to break your heart. Oh, suck it and see you never know. To sit next to me before I go. Jigsaw women with horror movie shoes. Be cruel to me, 'cause I'm a fool for you.
But I saw you in the battleship, but it was only a lookalike. She was nothing but a vision trick. Under the warning light, she was close, close enough to be your ghost. But my chances turned to toast when I asked her if I could call her your name. I thought I saw you in the rusty hook, huddled up in a wicker chair. I wandered over for a closer look and kissed whoever was sitting there. She was close and she held me very tightly, till I asked awfully politely, please, can I call you her name? And I elongated my lift home. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I smelt your scent on my seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. I thought I saw you in the parrot's beak, messing with the smoke alarm. It was too loud for me to hear her speak, and she had a broken arm. It was close, so close that the walls were wet, and she wrote it out in letrosette. No, you can't call me her name. Tell me, where's your hiding place? I'm worried I'll forget your face. And I've asked everyone, I'm beginning to think I imagined you all along. I elongated my lift home. Yeah, I let him go the long way round. I smelt your scent on the seatbelt and kept my shortcuts to myself. Cornerstone on the phone to the middleman, and when I saw that she was on her own, I knew that she'd understand. She was close, well, you couldn't get much closer. She said, I'm really not supposed to, but yes, you can call me anything you want, and I mean that.
Trying to think of something colorful for the season. Pull the wool over the gullible for no reason. You are all I have these days. Shake it up and run away with the night, squabbling behind you. From the smoke in your head to the blood in the bruise and the bows on the shoes you kicked off, I'm joining the dance. I'm joining the dance. But I heard them talking in their sleep yesterday, and I tried, but I just can't believe a thing they say. Hurry up, they'll be here soon, sleeping in the afternoon while the rain's trying to prove a point outside. From the smoke in your hair to the blood in the bruise and the bows on the shoes you kicked off, I'm joining the dance. I'm joining the dance. I'm joining the dance.
I'm joining the dark.
some threatening stare. My hopes of being stolen might just ring true, depends who you prefer. If it's true you're gonna run away, tell me where, I'll meet you there. Am I snapping the excitement if I pack away the laughter and tell you how it feels? This burden comes to meet you if our questions are the feature that rolls on your dream reel. The day after you stole my heart, everything I touched told me it would be better shared with you. With you. You're hiding in my suit, and this book reveals your face, and you're splashing in my eyelids as the concentration continually breaks. I did request the mark you cast, didn't heal as fast. I hear your voice in silences. Will the teasing of the fire be followed by the thud? In the jostling crowd, you're not allowed to tell the truth, and the photo booth's a liar. And there's a sharpened explanation that there's no screaming reason to inquire. I'd like to poke them in their prying eyes with things they'd never see if it smacked them in their temple.
Still, you've got to dance, little liar. It's just like those fibs to pop and fizz, and you'll be forced to take that awful quiz, and you're bound to trip, and she'll detect the fiction on your lips and dig a contradiction. No, and the clean comment will hurt, and you can never get it spotless when there's dirt beneath the dirt. The liar takes a lot less time. I'm sure it's clear and plain to read, it's not an alibi you need just yet. Oh no, it's something for those beads of sweat. Yes, that should get you back to normal, and after you have dabbed the patch, you'll breathe and then proceed to scratch the varnish off that newly added calmness. So
not to raise any alarms too soon. And the cream coming will hurt, and you can never get it spotless when there's dirt beneath the dirt. A liar takes a lot less time to decide on the saunter. Have you got itchy bones? And in all your time alone, can you act your mind being riddled with the wrong
side and in front of, and she's never been the kind to be hollowed by the stare. Tonight's phantasm grabbed my hand and made it very clear. There's absolutely nothing for us here. Here's some Magnolia celebration to be attended on a Wednesday night. It's better than get a reputation as a miserable little tyke. At least that's the conclusion she came to in this overture. Just giggling along. Her arms are folded, most indignant, not looking like she was soon to leave. I had to squint in order to believe. And then like a butler pushing on a bookshelf and unveiling the unexpected, suddenly embarrassed and corrected. How could such a creature survive in such a habitat? And the secret door swings behind us. She's saying nothing, and she's just giggling.
Cheeks. Do you ever get that fear that you can't shift the type that sticks around like summits in your teeth? Out of some aces up your sleeve, have you no idea that you're in deep? I dreamt about you nearly every night this week. How many secrets can you keep? Cause there's this tune I found that makes me think of you somehow, and I play it on repeat until I fall asleep, spilling drinks on my settee. Do I wanna know if this feeling flows both ways?
Sad to see you go.
Was sorta hoping that you'd stay.
Baby, we both know
that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you, ever thought of calling when you've had a few? Cause I always do. Or maybe I'm too busy being yours to fall for somebody new.
Now I thought it through, crawling back to you. So have you got the goods? Wondering if your heart's still open, and if so, I wanna know what time it should simmer down and pucker up. I'm sorry to interrupt, it's just I'm constantly on the cusp. I've tried in to kiss you, I don't know if you feel the same as I do. But we could be together if you wanted to.
Do I wanna know
if this feeling flows both ways?
Sad to see you go.
We're sort of hoping that you'd stay.
Maybe we both know
that the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day. Crawling back to you. Ever thought of calling when you've had a few? Cause I always do, so always do. Maybe I'm too busy being yours to fall for somebody new. Now I thought it through, crawling back to you. If this feeling flows both ways, we're sort of hoping that you'd stay. That the nights were mainly made for saying things that you can't say tomorrow day.
Do I wanna know?
Too busy being yours to fall. Ever thought of calling, darling? Want me crawling back to you?
Outside the cafe by the cracker factory, you were practicing a magic trick. And my thoughts got rude as you talked and chewed on the last of your pick and mix. Said you're mistaken if you're thinking that I haven't been cold before, as you bit into your strawberry lace. And offered me your attention in the form of a gobstopper. It's all you had left and it was going to waste. Your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I loved that little game you had called crying lightning, and how you like to aggravate the ice cream man on rainy afternoons. The next time that I caught my own reflection, it was on its way to meet you. Thinking of excuses to postpone. You never looked like yourself from the side, but your profile could not hide the fact you knew I was approaching your throne. With folded arms you occupied the bench like toothache. Stood and puffed your chest out like you'd never lost a war. And though I tried so not to suffer the indignity of reaction, there was no cracks to grasp or gaps to claw. And your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged. And I ate that little game you had called crying lightning. And how you like to aggravate the icky man on rainy afternoons. Uninviting, but not half as impossible as everyone assumes you are. Crying lightning.
Oh, you were reading a book about some idiot and telling me about another. I was so severely underwhelmed, I thought I might never recover. Straighten the rudder, girl, and sail me upstairs, and go and find somebody who cares. Well, we might not be the perfect partners, but tonight we make a pair. Your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and deranged, and I ate that little game you had called crying lightning. Crying lightning, oh, crying lightning, crying lightning. Your pastimes consisted of the strange, the twisted and
you're on the prowl, wondering whether she left already or not. Leather jacket, collar pop like antenna, never knowing when to stop. Sunglasses indoors, par for the course. Lights in the floors and sweat on the wall. Cages and poles. Call off the search for your soul, I'll put it on hold again. She's having a sliding door smoke, 'cause she calls the folks who run this her oldest friends. Sipping a drink and laughing at some imaginary jokes, as all the signals are sent, her eyes invite you to approach. And it seems as though those lumps in your throat that you just swallowed have got you going. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Number one party anthem. She's a certified mind blower, knowing full well that I don't. I may suggest this somewhere from which I might know her, just to get the ball to roll. Drunken monologues, confused because it's not like I'm falling in love, I just want you to do me no good. And you look like you could. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Number one party anthem. Come on, come on, come on. Before the moment's gone. Number one party anthem, yeah, yeah. The look of love, the rush of blood, the she's with me's the Gallic shrugs, the shutter bugs, the camera plugs, the black and white and the color dots, the good time girls, the cubicles, the house of fun, the number one party anthem. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Before
far the moment's gone. Number one party anthem, number one party anthem, number one party anthem, yeah,
classic Reeboks or knackered Converse or tracky bottoms tucked in socks. But all of that's what the point is not. The point's that there ain't no romance around there, and there's the truth that they can't see. They'd probably like to throw a punch at me, and if you could only see them, then you would agree. Agree that there ain't no romance around there, you know. Oh, it's a funny thing, you know. We'll tell them if you like. We'll tell them all tonight, they'll never listen, because the minds are made up. And course it's all okay to carry on that way, because over there there's broken bones, there's only music, so that there's new ringtones. And it don't take no Sherlock Holmes to see it's a little different around here. Don't get me wrong though, there's boys in bands and kids who like to scrap with pool cues in their hands. And just 'cause he's had a couple of cans, he thinks it's alright to act like a dickhead, don't you know? Oh, it's a funny thing, you know. We'll tell them if you like. We'll tell them all tonight, they'll never listen, because the minds are made up. And course it's all okay to carry on that way, but I said no. Oh no, well you won't get me to go. Not anywhere, not anywhere. No, I won't go. Oh no, no. Over there there's friends of mine, what can I say, I've known them for a long, long time, and they might overstep the line, but you just cannot get angry in the same way. No, not in the same way. So not in the same way. Oh no, oh no, no.
On it a time.